Yo guys, I'll be showing you how to jailbreak your PS3. You need a USB. It's a backup jailbreak. You have to go to system. It's a backup. I'll leave it in the down below. It's this one right here. You have to install it on your PS3. Just let it load. Yeah, just let this load and then you're done. Gonna reset again. Now you should have a jailbreak PS3. Now you got all the perks. Yeah, and that's how you jailbreak your PS3.